Can start now, sir.
Okay. Good afternoon. I am the Public Relations Officer, Nigerian Security Assembly, First Kenobi State Command. My name is Chief Superintendent Danny Manuel Iwuchukwu. For about 3 days now, our surveillance men got the information that there's fire outbreak in this locality known as Amoji Nike in Enugu State. The commandant of Enugu State Command, Commandant Ivy Africa, mobilized our men to the scene to ensure the safety of lives and property. And coming to this place, a lot of things were discovered. It was discovered that the management of the school, Caritas University Enugu, engaged the services of water drilling company to drill a borehole for the school. And as the water drilling company were going on, as they have gotten about 1,000 feet down the earth, and they discovered the gas emission. And the company quickly pulled out their machine and reported back to the school management. And the school management eventually also contacted the safety agencies to come to their rescue. The fire services here, the state Enugu State Fire Service, the Federal Fire Service, the NEMA, the SEMA, the Civil Defense, the NESRA, and the DPR, and so many other groups were here trying to put out this fire. A lot of thousands of liters of water and the chemical has gone into this fire, yet the fire refused to abate. It was discovered that it's been suspected that the water is coming from natural oil gas deposit beneath the ground. Since NNPC came here and confirmed that there is no pipeline network within this axis, but the fire for 3 days now is raging and refused to abate. This is the situation we find ourselves, and by the grace of God, the agencies, the authorities are working very hard to see if they can put the fire to a stop. As of now, the whole place has been cordoned off. No human being is allowed to make use of this axis. No vehicle passes through here. You can see the caterpillar clearing the grasses, because when the grasses get burnt, they can even help to fuel the fire. So the cordon off is on, and the Civil Defense Enugu State Command will have fully been mobilized to be here to make sure that the fire does not escalate. Thank you very much. This is the situation. I want to tell you that I'm very close to hell. The heat I'm feeling here now is much, but thank God nothing has gone wrong. No life is lost and no property is being lost as of this time. Thank you very much. I'm Chief Superintendent Danny Manuel Iwuchukwu, PRONSCDC, Enugu State Command, reporting from Amoji Nike in Enugu State. Thank you.